Welcome to another science experiment video. Now today we're doing another episode of changes in solid materials. The materials we need are bottle cover, floral wires, bread, and a leaf. The first one is the bread. We are going to press it. The second material is the leaf. We are gonna cut it. The next material is the floral wires. Now we're gonna bend it. And the fourth material is the bottle cover. It's time to answer the guide question. Number one, what happened to the solid materials when it bent? It bended and it's curved. What happened to the solid materials when pressed? It turned deformed and flat. Number three, what happened to the solid materials when hammered? It got crushed and flattened and deformed and thin. Number four, what happens to the solid materials when cut? It got cut into three pieces. Number five, what changes can you do to solid materials? You can hammer it, you can cut it, you can press it, and most of it, you can bend. Once again, this is Jory V. Ardales. Thank you for watching all of you.